हेलो गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल इन इंग्लिश अकेडमी। गाइज, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द पोएम वेयर द माइंड इज विदाउट फियर, विच वाज रिटन बाय फेमस पोइट रविन्द्रनाथ टैगोर। गाइज, बिफोर एक्सप्लेनिंग द पोएम वी मस्ट नो अबाउट ए लिटिल इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द पोइट। सो गाइज, कम ऑन द टॉपिक एंड वी मस्ट नो अबाउट द पोइट रविन्द्रनाथ टैगोर। गाइज, रविन्द्रनाथ टैगोर वॉज सेलिब्रेटेड पोइट, पैट्रियट एंड फिलोसफर ऑफ आवर कंट्री। ही वॉज ए वर्सेटाइल जीनियस हु रोट स्टोरीज एंड नॉवेल्स, प्लेज एंड पोइम्स। गाइज, ही वॉज बॉर्न एट कलकत्ता। बंगाल प्रेसिडेंसी इन ब्रिटिश इंडिया। गाइज, ही इज द फर्स्ट नॉन यूरोपियन टू विन द नोबेल प्राइज इन लिटरेचर इन 1913। टैगोर इंट्रोड्यूस्ड ए न्यू प्रोज एंड वर्स फॉर्म एंड द यूज ऑफ कोलोकियल लैंग्वेज इन टू बंगाली लिटरेचर। ही वॉज ए ग्रेट पेंटर एंड एजुकेशनिस्ट ऑफ आवर कंट्री। In 1901, he founded a school of fine arts at Shantiniketan, which grew into Vishwa Bharati University with worldwide interest and great ideals, in which men of different civilizations and traditions may learn to live together. Guys, first of all, Tagore wrote in his mother tongue, Bengali. When he translated his works in English, he won great recognition all over the world. It was in 1913 that he won the Nobel Prize for Literature for his Gitanjali, which means song offerings. It is a collection of translations of his poems in free verse made by Tagore from the original Bengali and was published with an introduction by W.B. Yeats. It is a volume of devotional songs, prayers offered to God. Guys, Rabindranath Tagore was knighted by the British government, but he relinquished the title as a mark of protest after the Jallianwala massacre in 1919. Guys, Tagore's poetry is remarkable for religious feelings, patriotism and love of his countrymen. He is among the very famous and respected names of Indian all over the world. We call him Gurudev with reverence. He is a thinker, teacher, musician, and he sang his own song and acted in his own dramas, besides training his pupils. His Ravindra Sangeet has a unique place in the world of music today. Tagore was a Tagore was a deeply religious man, but he preferred to speak of his own faith as the religion of man. He was a lover of perfect freedom. He opened the minds of his peoples to the world of truth. By close contact with nature, music and poetry, with which he surrounded himself and his peoples, he awakened their imagination to the world of beauty, goodness and white sympathy. Guys, now we will discuss about the most important works which was composed by the Rabindranath Tagore. Guys, in the poetry he also wrote most famous poems, Krishna's Moon, Gitanjali, the national anthem of India, the Gardener. He also wrote stories. Out of them are Hungry Stones, the Kabuliwala, My Lord, next the Baby, the Babes of Nanjor, Living or Dead, the Homecoming. He also wrote novels, Gora, Second at the Rack, Third at the Home and the World. Guys, he also wrote plays, Post Office, Sacrifice, Nature's Revenge, Muktadhara, Natir Puja, Chandalika, Falguni, Valmiki Pratibha, King and Queen. इज मोस्ट फेमस ऑटोबायोग्राफी इज फेमस इन इंडिया इज माई बॉयहुड डेज. ही आल्सो रॉट एसेज एंड स्पीचेज. हिज मोस्ट फेमस एसेज इज द वॉइस ऑफ ह्यूमैनिटी. गाइज नाउ वी विल इंट्रोड्यूस द पोइम. दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पॉपुलर पोइम ऑफ टैगोर. गाइज अकॉर्डिंग टू टैगोर इंडिपेंडेंस ऑफ माइंड एंड स्पिरिट इज द ओनली थिंग टू बी डिजायर्ड. टैगोर कंसिडर्स दिस शॉर्ट ऑफ फ्रीडम टू बी हेवनली एंड ब्लिसफुल. ही प्रेज टू गॉड द फादर टू अवेकन हिज कंट्री मैन इन टू सच ए स्टेट ऑफ फ्रीडम वेयर द माइंड विल बी फ्री फ्रॉम फियर एंड वेयर वी कैन होल्ड आवर हेड हाई विद प्राइड. ही ऑल्सो सेज दैट वेयर नॉलेज विल बी अवेलेबल फ्री एंड इन प्लेंटी वेयर देयर विल बी हारमनी ऑफ लव एंड नो नैरो सेल्फिशनेस टू कॉज डिविजन. Where truth and reason will reign supreme, where all will strive for perfection, and the mind's horizon will be blessed with ever-widening thoughts and action. Guys, now we will explain one by one line of the poem. So guys, let's start now. Where the mind is without fear and the head is high, where knowledge is free, where its knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken off into fragment by narrow domestic walls, where words come out from the depth of truth. Well, in the opening lines of Rabindranath Tagore's well-known poems, Where the Mind is Without Fear, he describes the kind of freedom he wanted our country to gain. This poem was written when India was under the British rule. Here Tagore describes the freedom of mind, which he calls heaven of freedom. He expresses his heartiest wish to see India free from all fears, so that the head is held high with a sense of pride and no one is afraid of anything. Guys, Tagore wants India to be free from all bondage, where all knowledge is available to the people freely, where they are allowed to read and discuss freely. Tagore longs for a world which has not been broken into isolated parts, but which is free from the narrow ideas or considerations of caste, creed, nationality, etc., etc. True freedom comes only when all of us are free from the feelings of narrowness. Gaji also said that the real freedom is achieved when our words and speech reflect deep truth. And next stanza, where tireless striving stretches its arm towards perfection, where the clear streams of reason has not lost its way into the dreary deserts sand of dead habit, where the mind is led forward by the into ever widening thought and action, into that heaven of freedom, my father, let my country awake. Guys, in the last stanza of the poem, Rabindranath Tagore describes the kind of freedom he wanted Indian to gain. It is exactly this kind of freedom of mind and spirit that Tagore considers to be heavenly and full of bliss. He prays to God, our Father, to awaken the Indians into such a state of freedom where there will be harmony of love and no narrow selfishness to cause differences, where truth and reason will reign supreme, where all will try hard for perfections and horizons of their mind will be blessed with ever widening thoughts and actions. गाइज दिस पोएम इज अ जेम ऑफ इंडो एंग्लिकन पोएट्री. ऑल लवर्स ऑफ पोएट्री नो एंड एडमायर दिस पोएम. ऑल दो दिस पोएम इज रिटन इन फ्री वर्स येट इट हैज द क्वालिटी ऑफ मेमोरेबलनेस. थैंक्स सो मच गाइज टू वॉच द वीडियो.